Chris, how do you have it scored through four rounds?
I've got 3-1 in favor of Gesta. But you see Jojo Diaz, when he has him against the ropes like this, that's where he has a big advantage.
Look at Jojo teeing off.
Big shots by Jojo right there on the corner. Both these guys aren't big punchers, but accumulation of 2 and 3 shots like that will hurt anybody.